Look, I'm really in a hurry right now. If this is an insurance scam, no, I don't even have a car, so I am certain its extended warranty isn't going to run out. Okay, I'm hanging up now.
For you will be asked as your lifeless skin turns blue. Learn to know true fear. Perhaps I will send your mother your ear.
Excuse me? What the hell? Okay, who is this? I can report you to the police, you piece of shit. Hello?
Now, who can tell me what X would be in this scenario? Anyone? Anyone at all? Don't all volunteer? Alex.
Chlorophyll.
That's wrong on an almost impressive level.
Yeah, I wasn't really paying attention.
Then why did... Alex, I've been teaching here for almost 12 years now, and I have to say that having you in my class has really made me question my entire professional career.
Thanks, Teach!
I saw you in math class earlier today. I want to make sure you're okay. Is everything good?
Yeah.
I got this weird phone call this morning, and I think I'm being haunted by it. Just never mind. Whoa. You're just gonna laugh.
Rory, why would I laugh at you? Come on. Let's go with you.
I think I'm being hunted by a murderous frog. See?
Good old Ted Amphibundy.
Come on, Rory. Let's grab your stuff. Let's get back to your dorm. You need some sleep, okay?
God, Rory. A frog. I was actually scared of a frog. Mom's gonna shit herself laughing when I tell her. That is a plushie. There's no way. There's no way an inanimate object has been chasing me to my death.